So we are dealing with pH, and we know that the pH is from some value from 0 to 14 in general, and that for